To see this story read in Mandarin, head to the ABC Kids app now.